Listen. I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla, and Padilla. I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere.
Yeah, it's on.
Yeah, it's on. Let's make sure this mic check is on.
Mobile Monday.
You're up, Mrs.
Go. Good morning, BRE Herd. Today is Monday, October 5th, 2020, and we're coming to you live from Miss Henderson's room. Woo! We got to start by bringing in the amazing one and only Miss Henderson herself. Good morning, Miss Henderson. How are you?
I am fabulous. How are you?
Well, we are so appreciative to have Miss Henderson here at Buffalo Ridge Elementary. And her class is loving their start to the year, and we are just so appreciative for her. So we love you, and we're glad you're here.
Yeah.
Woo! Happy birthday today to Quincy A. Jace H. Come on down and get your birthday pencil. I'll meet you back at the office, because don't really come here. Meet me back there. We'd like to give a huge Buffalo Ridge welcome to our new students. Tatum R. is a fifth grader in Miss Powers' class. Dominic A. is a fifth grader in Miss Chartier's class. And C. Anna A. is live up in here. Can you give a wave? Can you give a wave? She's back here. Welcome, Sienna. In Miss Henderson's class, and Noelle is a kindergartner in Miss Estrada's class. We hope you guys have a great first day here at Buffalo Ridge, and we are so excited to have you with us. We got some shout outs. We have a shout out for Miss Swenson. Miss Swenson is getting a shout out from Miss DiLoretto because Miss Swenson is always helping our class and saving us. Thank you for taking such good care of us. We love you. We also have a shout out for Mia L. and Alan S. in Miss Gale's class. Thank you for being outstanding role models in the lunchroom. We appreciate you quickly and quietly cleaning up, and please keep up the great work. We have one for Elin and Miss Corbetta. Elin always comes to school with a positive attitude, ready to learn. Elin's energy brings positivity around everyone she is around. So thank you so much. We have Wes Dalton and Miss Chastain. Wes was having trouble getting a link to work in his Google Classroom. He reached out after school for help. It took multiple attempts to solve the problem, but together we figured out everything. We got it all completed. So thanks for showing tenacity and making sure your assignment was completed. Way to go.
Way.
Woo! Leona L. and Miss Chastain. Leona volunteered to help Miss Harmon with design plans for our current computer lab. We appreciate you, Leona, because this decision required her to skip extra recess. We know that was a difficult decision, but you did it with a happy heart. Mr. Rickman, you are giving Miss DiLoretto's entire class a shout out.
Right
next door to us, Miss DiLoretto's class was the first class for the first time all year long to have every single student do all the at-home work and came prepared to art and just got to sit down and create. That is pretty fantastic.
Woo!
Oh! Mr. Jose, we have a shout out for you from Ms. Chartier's class. We appreciate you keeping our school and our classroom so clean. So thank you so much. We have one for Felix M. and Ms. Chartier for being a true scientist. I love your thinking. I don't know if you guys know this, but the Seahawks are 4-0. Whoop, 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 whoop. How about those Hawks? I mean, I'm telling you, I already cheered for the Broncos because remember how they had the Thursday night game? So if everyone could just get a little excited about the Seahawks. Whoop, whoop, whoop. We got a few naysayers back here, but Needless to say, it's about the only team that really won for me. So I'm really, really, really excited about the Seahawks. So please stand and join us for the pledge.